the domestic and the private is often depoliticized, and I think home videos are quite depoliticized. People don't think of them as like useful pieces of art, but actually when you put them into context, they can be very powerful political tools.